Three.
All right.
Two.
One.
Go.
Sophtware. I feel when you miss mascot. I'm dying. And DeDeDe was like, I got your back, bro. Zelda was like, thanks, babe. I actually just turned away. I didn't know what happened right there. Very nice using Zen Fire to keep the water these away. Rizner keeping software pretty far back at a good distance and just racking up damage with his fire. He's in a kind of comfortable position right now. And as I said, software is slowly closing in the damage gap. But unfortunately, DDD is a pretty big dude, so it's gonna take a little bit more damage to kill him. But he is definitely in kill position. Oh no, is this it? Nope, getting back to the ledge. Oh no, I saw the head there put a knock up. I think he could have followed up with something, but he kind of just stood there and was not able to follow up for a kill. But Rizner was able to finish it off and take game one.
Oh, what's up, stream? This is Quincy on the mic.
Kirby!
Glad you missed me get fucked up by Village Mascot. Actually,
three, two, one, go!
There's like a big backlog of games to be played.
So, Rizner, what's happening?
Oh, he went Kirby.
Yeah, he switched to Kirby.
He won the last game, though.
Yeah. It was a close game, though. Maybe it was too close to comfort for him. I don't know.
This Kirby is... it's good. It's very, very
That was a good tech taste of
it. It was a very fancy style. Much more similar to Chonsky's.
Yeah.
I hate to see that. What's important is that Sophtware is closer now. Oh.
Kirby's alive.
He mashed out, but he didn't make it.
Yep.
That was really close.
I think if he was just a few pixels higher, he would have been able to jump.
Yeah,
he would have been able to jump out of it and get jump back on stage.
He's going for a lot of really unsafe players, predicting Kirby's going to fade out. He is so lucky that Kirby is that
That was close.
Oh, he's starting to take my advice on punishing games, the rock now instead of shield. Here's a more effective at actually getting the punish.
Ooh. Missed the up air. Missed the up air and got punished. For overextending.
Turns out he's just not able to jab reset every time.
Yeah. It was just like that. He did.
That was
he did
super
a force match.
Kirby only had one jump left, so if he had made it out of the game, he basically would have to go to ledge and saw him.
Good follow up.
Yeah, Rizner's breath on the chase game is really good. That's not safe on chase game. It can't be safe.
I don't know.
He's getting destroyed by getting his tech. His tech
the winner is. Kirby!
2-0.
Zelda!
Going back to Zelda, Rizner.
3-2-1
Oh, no,
go!
Yeah. Ooh, utilizing the intense fire. Really good. Trying to throw a little shield pressure, but didn't work.
He misspaced that. But, Rizner is not having the same Sophtware to stop on the game. So I've been so awful on Blackwire.
Yeah. Nice. First stop.
That was the weaker hitbox, too. Which didn't matter.
If you don't commit to whatever option you're going to and allow her to get in on you, it's gonna be nasty. Very devastating.
Optimally, Sophtware will probably take it and camp him a little bit, because DeDeDe can definitely camp him. But that's just not the way that Sophtware likes to play.
Trying to get those pairs in.
It wasn't a bad attack.
There it is. That's what
trying to snipe him out of the starting lag of his teleport. That's the off of the teleport. Zelda got the teleport off. It's like a and she lands on platforms. She can land on any platform. You just have to go out and hit her.
Yeah, before she disappears.
Or just let her get back. Which is also actually pretty good.
Alright. So Sophtware at tournament stop right here. Hanging on the edge.
Well, good DI. Good.
See it again.
Didn't go for the back attack, which you could have gotten if you didn't even get the game. Oh, I'm surprised that,
Here we go. Back throw for the game.
GG's.
Very close. Very close game right there. Thinking Sophtware could do it. Taking it to game 4, but we have not been able to. Good God, I'm tired.